In the morning, we went to the school, and we are subject to quite a number of questions from the students.
What was the experience of building the mosque?
What was my experience? I thought it was a big privilege. It was one of the most important religious buildings built in this country.
I felt really great because I felt that I have achieved something.
Do you still remember what it was like, and is it a memory?
Every project that people work on is a memory because they put a lot of hard work into it.
Whenever I walk along Regent's Park, I can always say to myself, that is the mosque I have to build. We come over here to the mosque where the Director General gave us a very, very good briefing on the history of the mosque. And then we went around different parts of the mosque, talking to the students, telling them how each part was built and the problem that we encountered, how they were overcome. You see all this entrance door? The door opening must be wide enough for the number of people go in and out. Movement of people is important in a building. I think it is essential, really, to involve the young people because they are the master in the future. So they have to know what's happened in the past so that they could build on it and expand it.
So pick three images and that tell us a story.
It's really nice to meet one of the engineers that took part and contributed to building this mosque.
Well, it's my pleasure to meet you and explain to you what happened here when we built it.
There is a kind of linking the past with the present today, and especially the young students who are there, the young generation, they listen to the history and they met with some people who were there and participated in it.
You see the pattern, they have different patterns along the dome. Each one has got its own symbolism, and to install it, it needs a very, very skillful tile layer to do the job.
They look stunning and they really show a real symbolism to the religion of Islam.
To see the photographs about the construction and the history of the Islamic Cultural Center was so wonderful. Thank you so much for bringing us those very nice, beautiful photos.
Without the photographic evidence, it's just imaginary. No matter how well we put it in words, we can never deliver the picture. A picture speaks for a thousand words.